built as a public library. The building was demolished along with two buildings either side to make room for a new big cinema. Unfortunately, Oscar Deutsch's dream of a new cinema was not to be, as in 1939 the building was requisitioned to store Spitfire parts. In 1948, it was returned to Oscar Deutsch, and 2 years later, it was opened as the Odeon Cinema, with the initials O-D-E-O-N, Oscar Deutsch Entertains Our Nation. Thank you.